Catch Me If You Can, VT252. No conflicts of interest, no financial interest. Ophthalmomyosis is a parasitic eye infestation in humans caused by sheep botfly. The diagnosis is usually done using slit lamp and a compound microscope. But here we diagnose, treat and record the microscopic features using two low-cost smartphone-assisted intraocular lens device which replaces the slit lamp and the microscope. The replacement for slit lamp is Aspire, that is anterior segment photography with intraocular lens and related modification. It is made by creating holes on top of a 4x2cm chart paper and attaching a lens with a liquid adhesive and then attaching it further to a camera of the smartphone. The replacement for the microscope is IOL scope, that is smartphone based IOL microscope. In this again, you take a 4x2cm chart paper and punch a circular hole in which you attach 4 IOLs and then it is attached to the camera of the smartphone and then used on top of the slide below which there is an illumination. Case history. 23-year-old male came with complaints of foreign body sensation, redness, watering for 2 days. He gives a history of hit by fly while riding a bike. Examination under Aspire. Patient's left eye with visual acuity of 6x6. The conjunctiva looked congested with 1 to 2 mm translucent worms with dark head crawling all over the conjunctiva. This is the video showing examination under Aspire. To be noted, it is done without a slit lamp. Procedure under Aspire. Larvae escaped from bright light of the smartphone. They were immobilized using topical lignocaine 4%. The larvae were taken out of the conjunctiva using forceps under magnification through Aspire without the help of a slit lamp. Microscopic examination under IOLscope. Larvae were put into 20% alcohol and prepared on a slide for IOLscope examination. They were identified as first term larvae of Oestrus ovis, sheep botfly, which causes ophthalmomyosis externa. The larvae are identified by oral hooks, which are attached to the internal cephalopharyngeal skeleton. Segments with intersegmental spine bands can be seen. Tuft of brown hooks on the margin of each body segment and the presence of spicules confirm the diagnosis of Oestrus ovis. final diagnosis, ophthalmomyasis externa infested by the first instar larvae or sheep botfly, Oestrus ovis. He was treated with iodorus moxifloxacin 4 times a day, iodorus napofenac 4 times a day, and was asked for a review 1 day, 1 week, 1 month later. The follow-up showed no complications or no other complaints. Ophthalmomyasis externa is most frequently caused by larvae of sheep botfly, Oestrus ovis, whose natural hosts are sheep, horse and cattle, and human is just an accidental host. Oestrus ovis ophthalmomyasis does not seem to be widely known, and the diagnosis may often be missed. Irrigation of the conjunctiva with normal saline is unsuccessful in washing the larvae and have to be removed with the help of forceps. Ophthalmomyasis externa, if not managed properly, leads to ophthalmomyasis interna. Aspire and Ioscope are two innovative do-it-yourself devices which can be attached to your smartphone and can be used to diagnose, record findings and treat promptly cases like ophthalmomyasis externa. It is portable, cost-effective and has a choice of video photo imaging with added benefits of teleconsultation, which can help any ophthalmologist anytime, anywhere, especially residents. Ophthalmomyasis is an easy to miss case and care should be taken to diagnose it before it leads to a dreadful complication. Aspire and Ioscope are two handy smartphone IOL devices which can help one get a closer look on the organism and help in prompt diagnosis of such cases. These are my references. Thank you.